Thumb arthritis. It is a very common condition that causes pain and really restricts motion in the hand. For most people, over-the-counter medications or a soft brace can bring relief. For others, surgery is their only option. WMC Action News 5's Andrew Douglas has details about a new procedure that can give patients mobility again.
Pinching, gripping, squeezing, lifting. Sounds simple enough, but for Marcy Dubb, thumb arthritis made those simple daily tasks difficult. Even her golf game was affected.
The grip on my golf club, I just couldn't effectively do the swing.
And Marcy tried multiple treatments to relieve her symptoms.
I did go through shots, cortisone shots twice, and a portable splint, and it just didn't work for me.
This is the joint that becomes arthritic, the joint that connects the metacarpal to the wrist bone, and she's lost all the cartilage in between those two joints.
Dr. Mark Cohen is the director of hand and elbow surgery at Midwest Orthopaedics at Rush. For people who don't find relief with medication or braces, he recommends carpometacarpal arthroplasty, or CMC surgery.
One of the arthritic bones, the bone that the thumb connects to in the wrist, is removed, and the joint is rebuilt with one of the patient's tendons.
The surgery is done in under 45 minutes, and the patient can even be awake for the procedure.
I like to say that the most miserable people going into the surgery are the happiest people coming out.
And for Marcy, the surgery allowed her to grab back what she lost.
It's put me back on the map. It's totally changed.
And now she's looking forward to getting back into the swing of things.
Dr. Cohen says 80 to 90% of people can treat their thumb arthritis without surgery. But for those who arthritis is so severe, the recovery time is typically about 3 months after surgery. With ways to live your best life, I'm Andrew Douglas, WMC Action News 5.